A new species of a mouse-like marsupial has been discovered in the Gold Coast hinterland. Scientists believe the animal can only be found in a small area of Springbrook and fear few are left.
In rainforest growing on the remnants of an ancient volcano, a new discovery in the world of science.
And as soon as we saw it, we knew that it's quite strikingly different.
The black-tailed Antechinus is a new species. Its close cousin is common in Springbrook, but this marsupial's markings aren't the same.
We know almost nothing except that they're genetically different and they look different.
Dr. Andrew Baker made the discovery. There are now 13 species of Antechinus.
It's just amazing that when you send a scientist out there and they go looking, what they can find in Springbrook.
There could be as few as 100 left. So far, three have been trapped in a small area near a popular lookout in a high-altitude wet rainforest.
Dr. Baker's breakthrough could be just the beginning. Scientists say it's likely the rainforest is hiding more undiscovered species.
It's where the blue Lamington spiny crayfish is found, the land mullet, Australia's largest type of skink, and rare trees that have stood for thousands of years. On the Gold Coast, Michelle Rattray, 7 News.